Hello, it's Jane from GameSkies.net. In this video, I'll guide you through Chapter 1 of the Resident Evil 4 Remake game. Remember to subscribe for an abundance of captivating content. Without further ado, let's dive straight in.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
This is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Qué frío.
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
You first need to navigate through the narrow, muddy path until reaching a gate with a deer carcass.
How far could he have gone?
After that, examine the deer. Locate the house at the end of the path and crawl under the barbed wires to enter its yard.
Anyone home?
Now here, investigate the first room in the hallway to find a crude charm with writing on its back. Now, proceed through the house, avoiding the locked, blood-painted wall. We have to enter the kitchen through another door on the right.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque nos da.
Now from here, grab the hunter's lodge key near a villager's body.
Not good. Man, that stinks.
We need to use the key to unlock the marked door and descend into the basement.
Hey! I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on? What was that?
After that, return to the previous room and engage with a ganado near the stairs.
This just keeps getting worse.
Now from here, sneak past ganados in the hallway. then enter a hidden room with a staircase. Head to the second floor using the staircase.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
We have to follow the trail, cross the bridge, and reach a cabin. Once there, interact with a barrel outside for handgun ammo. After that, save progress at the typewriter inside the cabin. Take out villagers near the cabin. Now we need to head left towards the east side of the village.
Damn it.
Once you reach a cabin, deal with villagers and collect items inside. Survive for approximately 3.5 minutes.
Give me a break already. They keep coming.
We have to use grenades and available resources to manage crowds and damage.
You gotta be kidding me!
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
These people are sick.
After that, explore the village for supplies and break crates for ammo. Now collect items and equip the W870 shotgun and hand grenade. From here, head towards the gate where the chainsaw man emerged.
There it is.
We need to move through the farm area, eliminating enemies and gathering resources. Once here, locate the room with a missing cog. Retrieve the cog from the table.
It's locked.
Next, interact with the cart to clear a path.
Ahí está!
From here, proceed through a tunnel. Now we have to explore the shed and nearby houses for items and enemies. Follow my lead.
This the place? That noise.
Now interact with the door to the basement to encounter Luis tied up. After the encounter with Mendez, the chapter concludes.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!